I've been a lifelong Republican, and those are my ideals. And I guess as far as the rules go, or I did not seek the Democratic write-in. Because my understanding of the process is that you go to your party in the primary, and in the general election, then you are on the ticket for the Democrats, the Republicans, the independents. At that point, that's when they make their decision as to who they will vote for.